He was first seen standing in the rain, cheering for the Saints when they played the Washington Redskins in Maryland. He was cheering for the Saints in a sea of Redskins fans. It got people talking and eventually led to an online search to find this guy, the unknown Who Dat. Thursday afternoon, he was identified as Mr. Bill Harris. Because of his inspiration to the Who Dat Nation, the Hotel Monteleone is putting him up on the house and celebrating with a special drink named after him. The internet sensation. Joining us live this morning to tell us about the unknown Who Dat beverage is carousel bar mixologist Marvin Allen from the Hotel Monteleone. Mr. Allen, it's called the unknown Who Dat. What goes into an unknown Who Dat?
How you doing this morning?
I'm great, thanks. I see your hat. Oh, by the way, nice hat you have there.
You like that hat?
Love it.
Got to keep in the Who Dat. we're talking about the Uncle Bill's Who Dat experience. It's a great cocktail. With Grey Goose Citron.
You started out right with Grey Goose.
Right. And some fresh lemon juice. And a little bit of Sprite just to get a little sweet there. Keep that lemon juice going. Mix it up a little bit. And got a nice little flag of a blackberry and a lemon, our black and gold. And here we go, Mr. Bill. Uncle Bill's Who Dat experience.
All right.
That's Uncle Bill, the unknown Who Dat. Now, tell
right.
us.
Yeah, you tell want us, a taste with that?
All right.
There we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That is awesome.
How much is that drink selling for over there at the Hotel Monteleone, Marvin?
It's selling for $8.50.
So you can go in tonight and request an unknown Who Dat, right?
Right.
With an extra shot of Grey Goose. Well, you tell Uncle Bill hi for us. We talked to him
Uncle
just
Bill.
A little while ago. Tell him to give us another shout out. We want to see. Ask him to give us a cheer.
Melanie wants to give you a cheer. She wants you to give her a cheer.
Again?
Yes. Yes.
Because we got to have it going. Got to keep it going.
Right. Dr. Who Dat in the house. You better get your Who Dat on. I'm gonna be there, and you better sing a song. Who Dat? Who Dat? Drew Dat? Drew Dat? Say that. Super Bowl. That's that.
Okay.
We want first dibs on his album.
Right. And then Uncle Bill's going to be here, I guess, about 1 o'clock this afternoon here in the Carousel Bar in the Hotel Monteleone.
Oh, excellent.
Come on by and come and see him.
And get his autograph.
And get a cocktail.
It's called the Unknown Who Dat. All right. Thank you so much.
Right.
Marvin Allen over at the Carousel Bar in the Hotel Monteleone, along with the Unknown Who Dat, Mr. Bill Harris, who has now been identified and flown in from Maryland for tonight's big game. Thanks.